Christ alive! You almost gave me a heart attack. Let me guess. Got lost in the storm?
Sorry to barge in. You're still open, right?
Kitchen's closed, but we have all the coffee you could want. You don't sound like you're from around here.
No. I mean, I used to be. Long time ago.
Where are you headed, anyway?
I'm, headed east. Osmer Street.
Oh, so do you want the good news or the bad news first?
Well, obviously I'm going to take the good news first.
Well, you're on the right road. We'll be headed that way myself soon. Bad news is it's about half an hour back that way. Hang about and I'll show you the way, if I can bum a lift.
Sure. To be honest, I could do with the company.
Wasn't looking forward to cycling in this rain anyway. Nothing creepy though. I'll kick your ass if you try anything.
Hey, I'm just relieved to be off that road. Where are we anyway?
Welcome to the Last Stop Cafe. Best coffee this side of the A5. Don't get a lot of customers these days though. Oh yeah, help yourself to coffee. I'll be done in 5. So I never caught your name.
Oh, it's Chris.
Chris, right. Nice and simple.
Yeah. It was my dad's name. My grandfather too. My parents weren't exactly ones to break tradition.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Chris. I'm Anira.
I used to know someone called Anira. It means winter, right?
Close. Winter is Giaf. Anira translates to snow.
Oh, my Welsh is a little rusty.
Hey, I'm impressed. Most English folk can't even read the road signs.
Well, neither can I, apparently.
So what brings you to this neck of the woods?
I buried my dad today.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
It's fine. We didn't exactly see eye to eye.
My dad left when I was 6. Turned up 10 years later wanting to play Happy Family. I still get calls from him, not that I ever answer.
Family, eh?
I'll be finished up soon, then we can hit the road. Tip, you know. Thanks, though. Could you deal with that? Just mess with the dial until it finds a signal again. Again, that's the second time this week.
Hold on, I've got a lighter here somewhere.
See, this is why I love smokers. You wouldn't mind taking a look, would you? Fuse boxes in the back.
So, what am I looking for here?
There's a fuse box in the kitchen.
Kitchen? Right. Hey, Neira, a bunch of these fuses are fried.
Should be some spares in there somewhere.
Is dead. There's no use for the screwdriver here. Nah, it's dead. Dead. There's no use for the screwdriver here. There's no use for the screwdriver here. There's no use for the fuse 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 here. There's no use for the screwdriver 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 here.
We get lost. The fuse box is in the kitchen.
There's no use for the fuse here.
Hey, no need to thank me or anything. Anera?
Oh.